Alright, and use our final pieces of resin for the day. I'm hoping for a tenacity set, I think. Or if I can get a better fizz goblet. There we go. Out of my lobby. Out of it. Get out of it. Let us see. Use our condensed resin. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Two tenacities. HP! Oh, wait. Oh, this has crit too. Okay, this is good. This we will use. This we will use. Oh! Okay. This is better. Actually, I think I'm gonna roll on that. Alright. So right now I'm holding a crit rate one, right? Attack percentage. Attack percentage. I thought I was using the crit rate one. Okay, that's fine. So we have two HP ones. The thing is with this one, it's like a full roll. It has four. Alright, but let's see. If we roll crit rate on this, you know how insane this piece is? Come on. I'm just gonna plus four it. I'm just gonna plus four it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. My Zhongli deserves it. Please. There it is. Crit rate, crit rate, crit rate. Elemental mastery. Okay, this still has potential. I just need to roll on crit damage. This is a max crit damage roll right here that has. Oh. You could just, go up a little bit. That'd be nice. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. You know? Just have one roll on you right there. No! No! Oh no. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. This is fine. This is what we wanted anyways. I wanted this to happen. I always loved elemental mastery. Okay. All right. Come on. Come on. You know you want to do it. You know you want to give me crit damage. Energy recharge I'll also take. As long as you give me crit damage right here. Please, please, please. Yes! Yes, yes. I told you. It's a copium piece. It is very copium. Alright, let's go to 16. Let's go to 16. We're gonna go to 16. And if it rolls crit damage again, it's just perfect piece. It's a perfect piece. It is. It's not like, you know, 40% crit damage. But it's there, you know. It is there. Alright, one more, two more. Alright, never mind. Three more. Okay. Okay. Listen. 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 Listen, I need you to go into crit damage. If you're gonna be stingy, go to energy recharge. Defense is a no-go. Elemental mastery is a no-go. All I feel is pain. All I feel, pain. Pain, that's it. That's all there is to it. Nothing more. Nothing less. Just pain. Just pain, that's it. That's all there is to it. All I feel is pain. Alright. Alright, alright. Should I plus 20 this? I think I have to plus 20 this. Oh no. These stuck. Hydro damage bonus. Come on. Come on. You have to roll crit damage. Sucks. 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 Maybe Fizz Zhongli. Oh, this will be real good. I want to use like Fizz Kiching. Sucks, sucks. Sucks. Okay.
Times 5! Crit damage! Let's go! It has redeemed itself! 3 rolls into crit damage, and like all my other rolls into elemental mastery. But it is what it is. We got that crit damage. Let's go! We have done it! Zhongli, you have your piece, baby! Oh, you lucky, lucky man! You lucky, lucky man! Alright, this was what we were rocking last time. It rolled into elemental mastery, of course, as well as attack, base attack. So, nice! You got a good piece now! You might do some shielding now! Alright, I'm gonna test you out. Let's see your shield right here, my boy. All right, chill. All right, it hit me a few times there. They hit me a few times, and I still have my shield, so looking good right now. I wonder what his HP is actually. All right, my shield is gone. Hit him a few times. Pop an ult. Put one of these down. Alright. He has 26,000 HP right now. Which is not bad. I'm not running a black tassel, I think. The one with the HP percentage. So, this is looking pretty good. Alright. Let's see what we get here. We're kind of hoping for a... another HP roll on his goblet. So getting an HP goblet, that'd be nice. Come on. Actually, I'm gonna like rock with the geo damage. It's defense. Dang, kind of sucks, but it is what it is. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button. That'd be greatly appreciated, guys. We finally rolled a decent Tenacity of the Millilith artifact. Like, just listen. I had no good artifacts for this guy. Still don't, to be honest. This just sucks overall. It has energy recharge. This also sucks. Just one roll in crit rate. And then the rest was on, like, defense. And, yeah, kind of very sad. And I'm still running, like, a random goblet here. Not goblet, but the sands. But yeah, I mean, it has a geo damage goblet, so that's kind of nice. But yeah, it didn't even roll onto HP percentage, which is sad. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. I hope you guys consider subscribing to my channel if you guys want to see more content like this. And see you guys in the next video very soon. Goodbye.